Hi, I'm Dan, I'm a chemist. We've got some song lyrics here. My job is to read the song lyrics, and they've got something to do with chemistry involved, and then I'm going to analyse pretty much what the chemistry lyrics say.
Hey, what's cooler than being cool?
Absolute zero, right? It's as cold as you can get. So a lyric from the song Firework by Katy Perry. Boom, boom, boom. There's a bunch of things that are explosive that we deal with in chemistry all the time, right? I would hope to think that Katy Perry had gone through all of her appropriate safety induction. Mac Miller, Avian, walking on a tightrope underneath a microscope, but close up, we all just molecules and isotopes. Underneath the microscope, but close up, we all just molecules and isotopes. It's actually got to be a pretty big molecule before you can see it under a microscope, right? And these are normally pretty flash types of microscope, like electron microscopy, that type of stuff. We are just collections of molecules, right? But whether or not that can accurately sum up the entirety of human existence, I don't know. You'd have to ask someone a lot smarter than me. Imagine Dragons, their song Radioactive. I'm radioactive. Radioactive, right? My son loves this song, by the way. I think he's probably come into contact with some things that he probably shouldn't. Either that or his body's made out of a whole bunch of things which aren't normally present in a body. If he was radioactive, I'd definitely stay away from him. Yep. See ya. Your love lifts me up like helium. Your love lifts me up when I'm down, down, down. Lifts me up like helium. Helium's a hugely important chemical. Where it can be really useful is in magnets, right? Keeping magnets down at the temperature they need to operate. These magnets are at the centre of my personal favourite piece of our instrumentation that we use in a chemistry setting, and this is an NMR machine, nuclear magnetic resonance. This is from Weezer, Only in Dreams. You can't avoid her, she's in the air. In between molecules of oxygen and carbon dioxide. Well, there's actually not much in between molecules in air. That's kind of the whole point when you're looking at gases, is that all the molecules are pretty well spread out, right? If you can't avoid her and she's in the air, then pretty much what that means is that she's got to be a gas. Diana Ross, Chain Reaction. Get in the middle of a chain reaction. No, it'd be terrible. I wouldn't want to be in a chemical reaction at all. I quite like being who I am. I don't want to be turned into something else, and I certainly don't want to be bounced around like a ping pong ball inside something with complete mayhem going on. Blackalicious, chemical calisthenics. Okay, and the lyrics say, I'll give sodium silicate, NO2S103, a water glass, boracic acid, hip-hop preserver.
I'll give you sodium silicate, NO2S103, a water glass.
Right, so I think they're talking about glass, right, and how you make it. This is what we use to do all of our cooking in the lab, right? And so I think there's been maybe a little bit of a typo, or the lyrics being misspoken here, where it's not NO2S103, but SiO3. So the S would refer to the element sulfur, right? Whereas Si is silicon, which is of course one of the main components of glass. Definitely not an immediate fail. Would depend what else they had to say. Post Malone, chemical. Oxytocin, making it all okay. Oxytocin, making it all okay. I know that oxytocin is a hormone, right, which is critical in regulating our mood, right? Sleep patterns and mood. One of the chemicals that I think contributes to us having a sense of well-being and happiness. Brittany, toxic. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic? A lot of things that are addictive are toxic, right? By their very nature, often our intake or consumption of addictive substances normally ends up exceeding what the daily recommended dose is, right? Look, I'm going to give Brittany an HD, so distinction, right? High distinction, I think, for that. Oxytocin, making that all okay from Post Malone. Yeah, that's definitely an HD too. You'd be up above 80% somewhere, I reckon. Mac Miller, close up, we all just molecules and isotopes. Look, I know there's a little bit of poetic license here, but I like the fact that they got the fact that if we're looking at molecules and light, we're going to need to be looking under these, looking at these with some sort of really powerful microscope. HD as well. I'm not going to hand out any fails here. There might be a few that I might want to have a little bit of a discussion about their understanding of chemistry.